Halo guys, selamat siang ya, panas ya. Sekarang jam 1 lewat 28 ya. Suhu kamar 32,7 ya. 32,7 derajat Celcius. Dan kita masih di Pongo 760 V2 ya, i7 13 dan RTX 4060 ya. Jadi di sini kita mau nyobain game yang barusan saya download ya. Diablo 4. Let's go. Diablo 4 ya, saya juga belum pernah mainkan ya. Jadi ini part pertama kali ya. Bang, kok lu beli, Bang? Kok lu beli, Bang? Mahal, Bang. Kok lu beli ya? 700-an ribu. Gimana caranya, Bang? Katanya buat internet dulu sama bayar listrik ya. Logging into Diablo 4. Screen reader enable / disable. Oke, kita disable lah ya. Ini agak gelap. Ini aja. Oke. Oh, langsung kelihatan ya. Ini aja kali ya. Test to speed. Please masuk in. Bisa milih aja font scale medium aja ya, klik oke, langsung kita gaskan. Ini kok nggak ada settingan grafiknya ya? Loading kah ini? Loading? Oke, iya. Loading dan di cutscene ya. Yang di lock di... Ada yang bilang, ada yang bisik-bisik ya, ada yang berisik. Terus habis itu dia bilang, lari.
Is right there.
Oh, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now,
breach the seal. Get us through that door.
Okay, yang botak ini datang buat ini ya, yang ketahuan. Yang lainnya itu kayak.
By three they come. By three.
Perampok ini kali ya. Kata karung.
Blood show. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key.
What?
I need two of you.
Go. I'll hold them. Go. Itu kuncinya dia bilang ya.
So, It says the blood of the willing goes.
You gotta be kidding me!
Oke, butuh 3 orang ya buat donor darah. Buat buka pintu kayaknya ya.
It worked!
We have to help him.
He's dead already.
Wah, temen mereka loh padahal yang ditinggal.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better 3 ways instead of 4.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Yang barusan mati itu yang baik ya. Rampok, harta karun tapi baik. Yang 2 ini kayaknya jahat ya.
By 3 they come by. 3 thy way opens by the blood of them. Willing. Hail, hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of. Oh no, 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 no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me.
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb or...
It's a gate.
Tiba-tiba ada yang ngomong ya. Oh, hidup lagi temannya. Iya lo, hidup lagi lo temannya lo.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By 3 they come. By 3 thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. And all the knowledge you seek is here.
Wah, sangat persuasif sekali ya.
Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By 3 they come. By 3 thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Thank you.
creator of sanctuary.
GG.
Hail.
Modar dong.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Opening yang mencengangkan ya. Rambut baru bangun tidur. Ini rasanya visinya on nih. Setting-setting dulu. So full screen atau window. Cepet ya. On scale medium. Berarti kasih matiin dong. Limit Kak Sin, jangan dong. To distant resolution scaling on dong ya. DLS super resolution di balance aja ya. Frame generation juga on dong ya. Level plus boost. FPS nya maksimalkan dong ya enggak. Ini presetnya the high ada ultra ya. Hide dulu kali ya, hide dulu. Racing matiin aja. Check. Harus full screen ternyata dia. Oke, full screen. On. Buat apa-apa gameplay juga ya pro. Nah, okay, let's go. Druid, sorcerer, necromancer, barbarian, barbar. Sorcerer aja kali ya. Magic kita. Cewek aja kali ya, cewek. Oke, okay, rambut pendek aja. Let's go. Gameplay mode hardcore. Name character limit. Season 4 ya. Oh. Ini tanpa tato. Ini ada tato ya. Wow, wow, wow. Eh, polosan aja kali ya, polosan. Ini anting-antingnya. Yang bagus dong ya, makeupnya. Belas pak. Oke, kayaknya 13 ya. Marking color itu apa? Oh, tatonya. Oke, ini aja dah. Ini aja ya, bulan-bulan. Start game. Oke, yang recommended aja. Select difficulty adventure dulu ya. More guidance. Any firewall, yeah.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Ini sorcerer yang kayak orang biasa. Kudanya gelisah ya, kudanya. Ah, kudanya langsung mati loh. Kali lagi suhu kamar di 32,9 derajat. Dan GPU-nya di 80 derajat, CPU-nya di 78, 79, 80 derajat ya. Ruangan saya udah panas ya, nggak pakai AC. Apa ini? Serigala? Serigala zombie.
Better shelter before I freeze.
Mood banget aksinya ya. Oh, find better shelter before I freeze. Okay, so far so good ya. Ini settingan height dapat di 234 ya, dari 37. Mungkin kita langsung saja gaskan di resolusi ultranya ya, ultra. Oke, ini resolusi ultra ya. Sini efek, oh hindar.
Another abandoned town.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me.
Careful, he's a wild one.
With Osmond, ya udah bener ya ini.
What's it to you?
Hai.
Osmond, hush. I'm sorry, wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins. What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
Follow Yanni.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Okay, spark. Any crossbolt. Fireball. OS api kita di S kali ya, di dulu kali ya.
I have remedies if you're injured.
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Oh,
Nothing special about our little town.
Star Ice Hollow Ruin.
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osmond's fingers. Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her.
What?
Oh, you poor thing.
If Devmir's taking up all the space, my
fire's looking good.
Let me help you out.
Okay. Enter Ice Hall Ruin. Oh, di atas ya. Benar ya. Kali lagi ini settingan ultra. Level 3 kita ya. Oh, tadi ambil ini spark rock lightning ya, crossbow. Kayaknya aku butuh stun ya. Tiga apa? Bisa dipilih begini. Oke. Gimana gantinya ya? Oh gitu. Ya apinya itu kayak bom ya. Oke, dia ganti-ganti skill itu pakai ini ya. Kayak angka. Nari harus ke strong ya, melee lebih kuat ternyata. Oke, level 4 ini baru bisa kita. Harusnya ke sini. Strong dia ya, strong. Langsung ketemu bos nggak ya ini ya? Chamber of Calling. Kiwi itu buat ini. Oke, oke.
returned.
Oke, cukup kali ya ini ya. Game kali ini di Diablo 4 dengan memakai Pongo 760 V2 ya. FPS-nya mantap ya, seperti yang kita lihat bersama. Tembus ya, melebihi FPS daripada layarnya ya, yang cuma 144Hz ya. Berarti bisa 144 FPS. Mantap sekali ya Pongo 760. Akhirnya saya tidak penasaran lagi ya, mungkin buat teman-teman sekalian juga ya. Dan adanya video ini bisa tahu ya, gamenya sendiri gede banget ya. Dan kalau beli di Steam itu sekitar 700-an. Nanti di next video akan saya spill ya, gimana cara saya bisa mendapatkan game ini dan beberapa ratus game lainnya hanya dengan bayar 15.000 untuk trialnya dan per bulan bayar 50.000. Mantap ya. Oke, sekali lagi saya ucapkan terima kasih sudah mampir dan see you in the next video. Bye bye.